came out here today, tried to do some doe hunting, try and put some meat on the table, and that's what we did. We got two nice mature does, about 100, 105 pounds apiece. First one came out when it was too dark out to see with the camera. 25 yards, quartering, two shot. Got one lung and liver. She ran 90 yards and piled up in the water. The second deer came in about 25 minutes later. Right before she came in, a nice 9-point buck came in. Never crossed the property line and never came within range, so I got video. I didn't get a shot at him. Grunted to him and he started coming, then he caught my wind and took off. 5 minutes after that, the second doe came in with another doe. I let her get close enough to where I knew I could make a spine shot, so I'd have to follow two blood trails and get mixed up. So I let her get into about 17 yards, took an intentional spine shot, dropped her. I put a follow-up shot to make sure she was down. And there you go, it's 8 o'clock, two deer on the ground, ready to start cleaning.